Okay, let's get this over with. Bundy, please stand up. Find my way to the end of the pier. Get the stupid laptop. Get the fuck out of here.
Creepy motherfucker, I get it.
Oh, fuck me, I am never making that jump. just get the power on, then maybe I could get out of here.
Great. No labels. Not ideal. Oh, screw this. Nope.
Ooh. Sure, that's fine. At least I got the power on.
Okay? I taste like ass! Hey, guys, wouldn't you rather just play some games? Jeez, look at that. It's a massive neon zombie magnet clusterfuck.
Thank you.
way forward is through the wheel.
Locked, always fucking locked.
Everybody go home.
Thank you.
Yeah, looks like the brain of this.
Seriously? Well, I guess one ride won't kill me. Oh, this shit again. What? Is that a fucking clown? Oh, Jesus Christ, are you kidding me?
This isn't funny!
I should have known this would suck.
Hey! I know you're out there! So go fuck yourself sideways, you red-nosed son of a bitch!
Is held together by ash.
Hey, you? No. No, I said sideways. Fuck yourself sideways!
Okay.
looks like a laptop to me. This must be it. The glamorous life of a hero. Okay, what do we got here? You are my ticket out of here. Oh, come on. Seriously? This fucking funny fucker again? No!
Regenerating?
Of a hero.
Oh,
Oh, fuck off. You're regenerating?
Copy?
Hey, do you have it?
Oh, yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Yeah. Copy that.
Yeah.
bathroom. Sounds grim. Maybe they're still hanging in there.
Oh, shit. You friendly?
If you're not trying to bite me.
Then I'm friendly, too. Name's Zeke.
Stuck out here. Anything you want to try? Got plenty of stock to get. Happy to take things up.
Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search.
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, look, I got...
Hey.
You?
What? Hey, let me see. Oh, at last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
Oh, no, I'm just peachy.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
Oh, is that right?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-huh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much
at
stake.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck...
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck...
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr...
Montana. Jimmy Montana. Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben, the tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Teacher, right?
Doc, look, things are happening to me and I just...
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay. I'll settle her. Again.
Thanks.
We can all see it. Takes mental strength.
Hey, Denise, you know where Tisha went?
Her crew were joking about hitting the bean cup for some decent coffee. You could try around there.
Bean cup? Okay, thanks.